She used to move. She used to tell me a lie and then show me the proof. Well, she don't dance no more. She don't dance no more. No, she don't dance no more. Say she don't dance no more. So I don't need her.
We are at Anfield. It's a super night for football. Alan Smith has joined me, Martin Tyler, for the commentary. We have Premier League action for you coming right up. It's Liverpool against Wolverhampton Wanderers.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
Two changes for Liverpool. In goal is Alisson. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez at the back. Jorginho Wijnaldum starts.
A midfielder in good form.
And Roberto Firmino is the one striker. Roberto Firmino. It could be a chance here for Liverpool. Super block. Surely.
Liverpool getting it right at the back and building from that, building on the best defence.
And I think what makes this team so hard to beat is the fact that everybody works hard out of possession. It starts at the front with the strikers.
And here's Elliott. Power, but no placement.
Yeah, a little wild in his technique there, never got set. The manager just hoping that that miss is not going to come back to haunt them. They are creating chances, but that was a costly miss.
Well, this could be a chance from the ball played over the top. Taking on a couple of opponents now. Hit the first man with the cross.
So that means it's a corner now.
He's the one we're focusing on, I think with good reason.
Well, he's the danger man. He stands out a mile for the kind of league form. The goals he's scored, can they handle him? Can they stop him?
Interception here. Modric. Elliott.
Roberto Firmino.
Modric. Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal. Looking for goal now. It's almost as if he reached back to stop it crossing the line.
No wonder he's getting an ovation from his supporters.
Corner swung in. Good defending. No problem in the end. Here's Wijnaldum.
And it's played to Elliott. Now Wolves in possession.
Alexander Arnold. Elliott.
Roberto Firmino.
Modric. Can't get the shot through. Good block.
Now Johnny. Gian Moutinho.
And that's going to be a goal kick.
No surprise to see that possession, last 15, Liverpool on top. Now they're looking good with the football that they're playing as well. This is excellent stuff. And if they can't get a goal soon to get themselves ahead, they'll be kicking themselves.
Modric, bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Now Johnny,
Gian Moutinho.
That's how to tackle. don't know whether the manager's told them to do this, but they're just defending deep and saying to the opposition, you can have the ball, you're not going to hurt us.
It's Sadio Mane. And the ball knocked away long. Able to make the interception. Modric, he's got the option to get in a cross now. And Liverpool have been awarded the corner. They'll be hoping to make the most of it. He take the lead in this very intriguing game. He's put in the corner. Well, he's hit the man guarding the front post. It's a poor corner. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Trying so hard to make the opening there. Nearly.
Here's Jota. Gian Moutinho.
Liverpool take over possession again. Incisive pass. Jorginho Wijnaldum.
The goalkeeper has an easy task. Rui Patricio. Wijnaldum.
Well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here.
Alan, some thoughts so far?
Referee just checking everything is in order. And he blows for the second half to start.
Now Johnny.
Diogo Jota. Gian Moutinho.
And that's a turnover in play.
Roberto Firmino.
Elliot!
Power, but no placement.
Yeah, a little wild in his technique there. Never got set.
Dendonka. Now Johnny.
Freshening it up, Liverpool, with the substitute now.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Throw in for Liverpool. And it's Liverpool who are going to make a switch.
Now Keita. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. And he's got his block in, and the cross doesn't get into the middle.
Here's Jota.
Here's Naby Keita.
Roberto Firmino.
Really strong play in the tackle.
Jimenez.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually.
Roberto Firmino.
Wijnaldum. Patient play as they try to get the goal that will put them in front. Here's Naby Keita.
Looking for goal now. Nearly. It's the post, not the back of the net.
Liverpool are going to make an alteration to their lineup from the bench.
Now he can cross it.
Strong tackle.
Roberto Firmino.
Wijnaldum!
Saved it.
In goes the corner, solidly away.
You do worry when your team's not creating chances, but as you can see, they certainly have done today.
Two English sides who always have to be mentioned when it comes to high-profile meetings. This is certainly one. It's Spurs versus Liverpool here in London, and it's live next on EA TV. Hello, a warm welcome, and this is the scene here in North London. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary box is Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It is Tottenham Hotspur taking on Liverpool.
Yeah, thanks as always, Derek. It's a pleasure to be here. Anticipating a really good game today. The atmosphere is great. Certainly buzzing from the spectators' point of view as we head towards kick-off. Hopefully, we won't be disappointed.
And Spurs will go with this starting 11. And this is a formation most people in the game are very familiar with nowadays.
Yeah, most coaches are adopting this formation. What it does give you is two holding players in front of the back four to protect them. But it also gives you three supporting players to that central striker.
And this is how Liverpool start the game. The highly rated Brazilian Alisson begins between the posts. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. And leading the attack today is the ultimate pressing machine, Roberto Firmino. Elliot. And he stopped them in their tracks. So a look at the table, and I think it's fair to say it's been a surprise that Arsenal have struggled to this extent, Lee.
Well, you just expect them to be in a Champions League place all the time, and they're not. They've dropped their standards right from the top to the bottom of this club. The performances on the pitch haven't been good enough, defensively and offensively.
Happy to take on the shot, and the keeper gets in the way. Corner given to Spurs. Corner kick played in. Well, he was being pursued furiously. The effort, though, nothing to write home about, really.
No, I think you give the credit to the defender there. Just put him off balance.
Gomez now. Naby Keita. Elliot. And Lee, there's good reason to believe that Harry Kane's incisive presence could represent the difference today.
Well, we say to each other in the back four, don't give him a yard because he will score. Don't give this lad half a yard. He's such a great finisher.
As an attacking player, you rather hope you'll get the decision in your favour, but offside here.
Yeah, the defence got that spot on, and so did the linesman.
And news of a goal in the City game, Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Manchester City. It's been scored by Kevin De Bruyne. He could have hit it hard, but instead he lifted it delicately over the oncoming goalkeeper with a lovely finish.
Simple for the keeper. Understandably, a lot of interest in Harry Kane and how he might perform in this game. How do you see that, Lee?
Well, I hope these defenders have read the player notes for this game. They're up against the goal machine. They need all their focus and attention to stop him scoring today. Watch this space.
Looking to the goal that puts them ahead. Deflected behind. Corner forthcoming. And he's fired over the corner. Well, clattered away. Electing to cross into the centre. The keeper was up to the task.
Well, it's a decent effort, but it's a real opportunity goes begging there.
Well, unfortunately, we had to cut Alan McAnally short just then. Just to confirm, Manchester City did find the net in that match. And they now hold a 1-0 lead. Might be able to get in behind the defence. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. He's played it out over the touchline, so a throw-in to restart things. Roberto Firmino might fancy this. Kane. Possession lost.
Well, as we can see, Liverpool enjoying the bulk of possession here, but that doesn't lead to goal.
It's there for him! And he got to it fairly easily. Given away by Tottenham. Leon Goretzka. Elliot. Firmino. And moving the ball nicely. And he did what he had to do defensively.
The fourth official has indicated...
Dele Alli. Here's Kane. And foiled by Van Dijk. Now Sissoko. No more time left. That is it for the first half here at the home of Tottenham. Harry Kane. And the second half has started here at the home of Spurs. Elliott. Goretzka. Naby Keita. Alexander Arnold. Will he play it in? Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. And a quick reminder, we'll have action from the fourth round of the Carabao Cup here on EA TV. It's Spurs facing Manchester City.
Yeah, for me, now starting to get to the nervy part of the competition. 16 teams left in it. Who will last the pace? Can't wait for that, Derek.
Given away. Sissoko. Don't forget about the fourth round of the Carabao Cup. Live coverage here on EA TV. It's Liverpool facing Bournemouth.
Yeah, just 16 teams remaining now. And I think both teams will be looking at that match thinking we're just a handful of games away from the final. Big game, that one, Derek.
It's with Roberto Firmino. Elliott. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. Playing with purpose and control. Keita. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. Can they hit on the break? Well, let's join Alan McAvally because a goal has been scored at the Etihad.
It's a third goal for Manchester City. It's been scored by Raheem Sterling. Scored from a good way out with lots of bend and spin. The keeper couldn't get to it. 64 minutes played. 3-1.
Thanks very much, as always, Alan. Dangerous looking through ball. Harry Kane! Clean through he was then, but he's fluffed his lines, Lee.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit it. He's got to do better than that.
It's with Roberto Firmino. Elliott. The ball with Luka Modric. Roberto Firmino. So 20 minutes to go. Sissoko. An important interception. It's with Roberto Firmino. Firmino. Are they going to forge ahead? We wondered if a goal was forthcoming, but it has arrived now.
Well, finally, the deadlock has been broken. Not long to go now. How will that affect the opposition? Well, we can take another look at this. There's nothing much the keeper can do. Close range finish, really good play, and he doesn't miss from there.
Substitution time it is.
There in 10. Big R wanna be there in 10. Where and when? Big R wanna be there in 10. I am the boogie man scaring men. Call out my name and I appear with. Come to a video shooting your ends. I will turn up early yard than your cameraman. Bare equipment, you'll be thinking it's them. Hold on, wait there, where's his lens? There's his lens. Unsatisfied fighting. Where's his friends? You men are camping, my animals are out raiding for you with bare intent. Why would I scrap when I'm here with. Man, don't care if your ears are bent. Nah. No, my, I will ring every 15 like Big Ben.
Test me how. Phone man's phone up, let's meet now. Kick this thing off like Jet Li, bow. David Luiz absolutely foul. Don't be your sit down, cause I went Deptford Green. I got Chinese man that would drive by your favourite restaurant and you'll get your main chick. What did you think? I will scream and shout. You ain't nothing if you ain't seen clout. Bet 10 bags I will find these house. Walk one mum's against my man about. Man, go to mumsy's mum's house. What a man? Dead serious, you don't want it with man. I've told this boy not to f*** with man.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Blood.
Man, I hear with,
scaring men. Big, I'll be there in 10. Old school, I'll be there with Spen. Big black geezer is there and then. Yes, there and then. They dare me, but I'm daring them. Oh no, I ain't hearing them. Double M, yeah, I'm here with M. Clap, then it's bingo. That's right. Man, let the tingle. Who, him? Man, that's an insult. Chits when the man, and she's hearing the lingo. Back, I'm a spider. That's on the rider. I'll slap man a fiver. 20 vans, all black with a driver.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
50 man in the back getting liver. That's 50 gang in the back, that's a minor. Man just talk and rap.
Hello and welcome to a city that many people regard as the gateway to the glorious Jurassic Coast, Bournemouth. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And we have action to bring you from the round of 16 in the Carabao Cup. It's Bournemouth taking on Liverpool.
Yeah, cheers, Derek. Well, what a big moment for this club and these fans. But as underdogs, you've got to put the pressure on early doors. You've got to use that home
in possession to give them the lead, maybe. Oh, stellar defensive work to get back and win possession. Well, they're doing a fine job of applying pressure here, not giving their opponents time to think or get out of their own half. Wijnaldum, Elliott. Well, great read there to intercept. No surprise that the focus should be on Sadio Mane. What kind of performance can we expect from him in this game, Lee?
Well, every defender goes into game not wanting 3 goals in 3 games to be the player you're playing against. And that's the case today.
Eva Banega. Elliott. Fruitful looking attack. Ronaldo. Tremendous block. Corona. Wijnaldum. Firmino. Terrific block there. Now the delivery. Shot attempted. The first goal of the match, and the lead certainly doesn't flatter them.
It's taken a while, but the pressure has taken its toll. Well, my initial opinion was to blame the goalkeeper, but here we get a better angle of it. Absolutely nothing it can do. A huge deflection. Keeper, no chance.
Underway again. Liverpool hold the aces.
Jorginho Vidal.
Poor pass under no real pressure. Elliott. It's with Roberto Firmino. Henderson. Wonderful chance. Off the post and back in play. Has a go. Given the position he was in, he's not going to be especially pleased with himself.
Well, he took the chance with power. Not always the best option. Oh, he knows that could have been the game right there. You can see his frustration as well.
Lewis. Roberto Firmino. Well, they're sitting ever deeper. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Liverpool have given it away. Wonderfully weighted pass. Mane. Targets available. Cross comes in. Just what the Liverpool fans wanted to see as they extend the lead to 2 goals.
Well, here's the replay. Defenders don't like it when it goes to wide areas because they know what's going to happen. The ball's going to come into the box, and on that occasion, it comes in, and now they're picking it out the back of the net.
It's going their way, 2-0.
Goal for Liverpool. Number 14, Jordan Henderson.
He's given us away.
Well, this is Liverpool at their best. They love possession of the ball. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
And now having a go! And the keeper not really taxed by that long-range shot. And he was in the right place to intercept. Now, this might pay dividends. He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there. And you're right, it's just gone past the post.
Spot on with that tackle. Firmino. And he's broken free. It really is such a free-scoring performance. Just nothing the defenders can do about it, seemingly.
Well, here's the replay. I always tell young defenders to stop the cross, and this is why. When the ball comes in, it's perfect, and the ball ends up in the back of the net. Great header.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Wonderful piece of tackling, Virgil van Dijk. And possession lost, intercepted. Corona, Elliott. The ball with Jesus Corona. Roberto Firmino.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum.
Beautifully weighted ball. Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say. And with that, the first half draws to a close. And so the second half commences here. Well, it was one-way traffic in the first half. They're going to need all their time if they have designs on a comeback. Wijnaldum. It's with Roberto Firmino. Wijnaldum now. Lewis. It needs an accurate cross. Mane. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Thunders clear. Henderson has it. Firing it in. And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrow.
Anfield, one of the most storied venues anywhere in the football world. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position, and hopefully we're in for a treat of a match on this Halloween. It is Liverpool, and they take on Fulham.
Well, thank you, Derek. Yeah, lots of strange, weird dress sense for the crowd today. Looking forward to a real cracker, though, on the pitch.
Alexander-Arnold has it. Henderson. Elliott. Excellent challenge. Cleared away comprehensively. So the starting lineup for Liverpool. The highly rated Brazilian Alisson begins between the posts. Joe Gomez starts alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. In position to give them the lead, maybe. Well, first-rate goalkeeping.
Oh, we can't believe the goalkeeper saved that. That's brilliant.
And tasked with taking it, Henderson. A deft clearance. I understand there's been a goal in the Everton match. Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Everton. 10 minutes played, 1-0.
Regular updates from Alan McInally along the way. It'll be a throw. They had to clear it. Options in the centre. Henderson. And Roberto Firmino's in there. Well, it was never going to worry the keeper.
Well, no wonder he's looking a little bit sheepishly at his teammates. Head in a hand sort of moment.
Sacek. Lost possession. Goretzka. Just drifted into the illegal position. Offside, in the opinion of the officials. Onoma. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. It looks promising. Well, they're going to forge ahead. But I must say, you could see that coming. They were standing off, and now they've been punished.
Well, Derek, you're right. He has been coming. Now it will have to be plan B, but I'm not sure this team's got one. As we can see, right place at the right time. Striker's instinct is to be there or thereabouts. Keeper has no chance.
So the game has restarted. Liverpool in front. Well, he's given it away. Wijnaldum now. Well, possession is the watchword inside their own territory. Clattered away. Mane. He's got space. Crossing opportunity. It's with Seri. Sacek. Wijnaldum. Leon Goretzka. Alexander-Arnold, it's opening up for them, smuggled away, Elliott, is it going to be? Well, he had designs on a double, but the goalkeeper wasn't having it.
Well, he did better than the first time, the goalkeeper. What a save that is.
Fired over by Henderson. Well, it has come to nothing. Simple catch, really. They've jumped in front, Lee. That's the most important thing. Your assessment so far?
Well, Liverpool will be happy if it stays like this. Still some work to do in the second half, though. With the clock ticking down before their half-time cup of tea, it's important you keep your concentration.
And that is the sort of tackle he had scripted in his mind. He Ivan Cavaleiro. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack.
As indicated, there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Running with the ball confidently. Well, it petered out. Leon Goretzka. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. And given away. Mane. Here's from... Can he put it away? And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. And tasked with taking it, Henderson. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Can't miss, surely. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Well, delighted to say, more Premier League action coming up for you here on EA TV. It's Fulham taking on Leicester City.
Yeah, Derek, should be a great atmosphere there. It's one I would be tuning in for if I wasn't there with you.
It's with Roberto Firmino. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Ronaldo. Oh, a bite. It should be. And it's in for Liverpool. Is there a way back for the opposition now?
Well, Derek, take another look at this now. There's nothing much, really, the keeper can do. It was good play to get in that position. He's not going to miss from there.
Well, let's have another view of that goal.
Well, there's nothing better for a man...
Missing in the summer sun. I bend an L, can't figure if the summer's done. Pour another glass, hit back, sip another wine. Two checking is the colour spine. I can set, fling it on the desk, number one. I'm trying to keep all the respect for my number clans, but never coming for your neck if I'm on the farm. Cause I can run away when it's all finished. Diminished, just been this, poor dust. I got nothing if it's all in this. But if I keep all the trouble that I brought with this, it's finished, yeah. This is how the game goes. Dodging plain clothes, villains chasing rainbows. Suppose if it was anything but main roads, talking 10 toes, another case closed. I'm sure, cause this and this is where you'll find me. Sipping on the chai tea, talking all politely. And rightly so, they're telling me they might be looking for the trouble, nah, never need your mind, G. I keep it low key like a baritone. Just far from sopranos, you haven't grown. Cause everybody's always talking about the zone. 3 years, I get trained with them. So if I stand alone, reminisce, I used to run. A couple guys talk tough. I know they used to bum flame when they used the sun. I never really did label me unusual one. It's done, cause I was trying to change position. Parts missing, trying to stop this opposition. Blocks hissing, big blocks, the dogs. Yo, I wanted them gone, I stopped living. Trust, I stopped living. Long, I wanted them gone, I stopped living. Trust, yeah, cool. Stop living, trust, son. I wanted them gone.
That's why you're my angel.
Enemies are nothing till you bleed them. Yo, cause all I really wanted was my freedom. Disappearing and I'm realizing that I need them. Try so I can sit up in the park with the same sign and let my missus tell me, baby, you're the better one. I'm feeling better than I ever done. Still, I know I need this drama when it's said and done. Cause where I'm from, hidden in the big deep south, opening my big deep mouth. Yo, a lot of people trying to keep these out, but these days, I hate to say I dig deep now. Trust, cause honestly, I need them. Yo, I hate them, but I grieve them. I think I finally found a reason.
A part of England where passion for football is always red hot. We're in Newcastle upon Tyne at St James's Park. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary position by Lee Dixon. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's Newcastle United taking on Liverpool.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Looking forward to a bright, lively start in this one. Quick tempo. Who can be the dominant force in the first 20 minutes? They could get the upper hand in this one.
Sadio Mane in the middle. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. So the starting 11 for Newcastle United. A standard 4-4-2, a formation you know well from your playing days, Lee.
Yeah, I like this formation, Derek. It's very, very important that when they haven't got the ball, they all stick together. Very solid look about it. When they don't have the ball, very important that they stay close together in midfield. The back four will link across the width of the pitch, but they've got to help the forwards. The two up front need width.
And this is how Liverpool start the game. The offside flag had to go up, and it did.
Yeah, look along the line. Look along the line.
Well, as we glance at the table, it really is shaping up to be a captivating season. Highly competitive, especially at the summit.
Yeah, plenty of teams in the hunt, hoping to lift the trophy at the end of the season. I think most fans, Derek, particularly the neutrals like me and you, love a close race. Nobody likes to see a team run away with it.
Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. Lee, what are you expecting from him?
Well, we say to each other in the back four, don't give him a yard because he will score. Don't give this lad half a yard. He's such a great finisher.
Wijnaldum now. Leon Goretzka. Henderson. Alexander-Arnold has it. Oh, a lovely ball. Roberto Firmino might fancy this. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. Don't forget, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Newcastle United taking on Leicester City.
Yeah, game after game, the season is relentless, but players just love to play. Give them a game any day of the week. That should be a belter.
Now Teixeira. Won it back. Henderson has it. Elliott. Roberto Firmino. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Keeper did his job to begin with. Free kick awarded to Liverpool. And fired from the flank into the area. Well, the clearance half-hearted. Looks promising, this. Roberto Firmino might fancy this. That is superb goalkeeping based on a genuine aerial threat.
Well, sometimes I'm a bit harsh on goalkeepers, but that genuinely was a really good save.
Space and time for the cross. Read it superbly to take back possession.
Well, Liverpool's name of the game is keeping possession, but that doesn't lead to goals necessarily. They haven't created enough. Too slow up front, midfield, very average. The coach, he's not happy at all. He wants more from this team.
And that's an important intervention. Elliott. They've won back possession. There might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. And the counter-attack came to nothing. Goretzka. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. Robertson. Can he put it away here? Well, it was never going to worry the keeper.
Well, no wonder he's looking a little bit sheepishly at his teammates. Head in a hand sort of moment.
Goretzka. Wijnaldum. Mane. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time.
2 minutes.
Very comfortable when in possession. Goretzka. Delightful pass. The first goal of the match, and the lead certainly doesn't flatter them.
It's taken a while, but the pressure has taken its toll. Well, what a time to score. The forwards are in absolute dreamland. The defenders slugging their way back to the half-time team talk. They're not going to enjoy this.
And with that, the first half draws to a close. Off and running in the second half. Liverpool currently on top. Henderson has it. Wijnaldum now. Well, high marks for that pass. Sadio Mane's cross. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. Wijnaldum. Alexander-Arnold. Liverpool obsessed with finding a forward gear. Now, what can they do from this position? And Mane in the thick of things. Well, he's elected to tip that over for the corner. Substitution time it is. Played into the centre of the box. Great chance with that header, but he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong, just past the post.
Leon Goretzka. Here's Keita.
Elliot.
It's with Roberto Firmino. Wijnaldum. Keita. Here's Firmino. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Well, we always enjoy bringing you live action on EA TV and Premier League action coming up. It's Liverpool facing Sheffield United.
Well, that should be a really interesting matchup atmosphere. I'm sure we're going to get an absolute...
Back, you put your hands in there, just like that, yeah, you're famous in there, do that, and make it rain over here, happy earth day, cause you're quaking over here, it's getting wild over here, it's getting loud over here, a big crowd over here, get the first day, cause you're over
here. Welcome to you all to Wembley Stadium. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith sitting alongside me. Group stage action takes centre stage today.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Well, the fans have certainly turned up for it. They're expecting entertaining contest ahead of them here, and I am as well. We've got so many talented players down there.
Let's have a look at the England lineup now. Jordan Pickford is the goalkeeper. Trent Alexander-Arnold plays alongside Ben Chilwell at the back. Dele Alli starts alongside James Maddison in midfield. Harry Kane is the main striker today. And the defender is there to clear it. Gives it away. Here is the Romania lineup. So, Alan, 4-4-2.
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
They're looking good when they attack. To take the lead. Brilliant goal.
Oh, no wonder he goes over to thank the lad who set him up there, because that was a wonderful move. I think they've practiced that one on the training ground.
Goal. England in the lead.
Number 20, Dele Alli.
The pass not completed, really. Now Elliot. Kane. With great vision here. Dele Alli is in. Oh, they've got another one. It's a great spell for this team. Two goals in rapid succession. Different angle on it here.
Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
Restarting at 2-0. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Kane. Return ball. Poor on the ball. He's got the technique to deal with the press. It's good attacking play, this, from them. In powerfully there. That's out of danger there with that clearance. And it's played to Elliott. Now Kane. Madison. Here's Alli. Kane. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Cross has come to nothing. Razvan Marin. Cleared well. Well, not that well, because we're going to have to do some more defending now.
The hosts had more than...
incisive pass. Offside given, Alan.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Andone. Clever feet there to go inside his man. Closed him down well, the cross doesn't come in, good defending. Joe Gomez. Just a case of finding the spare man is always available in their own half, and the opposition letting them do this at the moment, although they are trailing. Read that well with the interception. Untidy work. Now Kane. Here's Alli. Here's Harry Kane. It's good work between these two. Time tackle, he'll be booked for that. Well, decisive refereeing here. He reached for the card straight away at that offence.
Well, you could argue he's been a bit harsh there. Maybe another ref would have just had a word instead of booking him.
Tried his luck. Well, that is his party piece. Putting it in the net, direct from a free kick. Brilliantly done. He's got such power, such accuracy, such control of the ball at these free kicks.
Yeah, and we talk about the practice on the training ground. This lad spends hours perfecting this.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Sterling. It's about finding the right pass now. Elliott. Kane. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Jordan Henderson, James Maddison. 2 minutes left, that's added time. Elliott.
2 minutes. of added time.
Promising forward play from them again. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well. So we've reached the break. 3-0.
Well, we wonder if the second half's going to be like the first, one-sided. Saw that coming and intercepted.
Okay. Pass threaded through.
It's another one for them. They go further in front and they are full value for this position.
And for England, the celebrations of a goal that I think the players, just looking at their body language, they believe the job is done.
Yeah, they played with a lot of freedom there and now they can relax a little.
Well, it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again. Able to intercept here. Madison.
Hey, Gomez. Hey, here's a chance for England.
Well, it's called offside. The flag went up.
Well, the opposition pushed up. They were defending a high line there, taking a chance.
They're looking to make the change now as quickly as possible, the home team. Madison.
And it's played to Elliott.
He's seen the shot. The shot is blocked. Poor on the ball, Dele Alli.
Free kick given by the referee for England. And we're going to get substitutions from both managers. And that will be a goal kick.